and have that outside step. Outside step. We didn't do the step across. All right, we didn't do the step across. I know I'm hammering this home a lot. We're doing a lot of this high crush step, high crush step, high crush step. I'm gonna do it one more time. I'm gonna make you do the step across. I'm sorry, I gotta do it to you. Guys, I wanna see that step across. I didn't feel quite 100% on that power lift, so I'm gonna try to get this step across. Step, top, drive through. Let's go again from the double elbow bind. All right, double elbow bind position. Remember, my head is in the pocket. Head is right here in the pocket. So I can use my head as a lever to pull these inside ties and get a good elbow bind here. If I don't have his arm pulled like this, he's gonna control the action. That's very important. I got a lot of guys out there not doing that. You're not in your stance. I got guys standing straight up and down like this. There is no pull from an elbow bind with this. All right, I gotta do my stance. I push in, he pushes back, high crunch step. Remember, outside step, knee drop, I drive into him, circle back, and you go my step across. Remember, I step across his body. Step, pop, and drive. Step, pop, and I drive right across. One motion. Guys, we gotta get the one motion now, all right? You guys had trouble on the power lift, should be a little bit easier on the step across. Again, double elbow line. I push in, he pushes back, high crunch step. Into him, circle back, step. Look how when I step, all the weight goes to his far foot. I'm still in my stance, my head's up, my hips are underneath me, my knees are bent, I'm gonna pop, and I'm gonna drive. I drive right through, and I finish. Just 1 or 2 minutes, double elbow bind, high crotch, fake it up, step across. Let's see, 1, 2, 3.